Yeah, and maybe we'll start selling some shit.
What?
We're gonna set up the phone in here like we did last time. We don't really have anything to see if anything goes on in here anyway, right? What was the other spot?
The only thing was that candle.
Right. But that hasn't done anything lately? Okay. So last time we were here, we had these candle issues. They're moving and whatnot. Where is it? I'll set the phone up here, and I guess we can watch it. See if it goes off or anything. Projector right here seems to go on by itself, and what we're going to do is we're going to set the camera up in here to watch it, and we'll come in here with I guess we can do, we'll do both right now. Okay. So, anybody down here? Say anything, say hi. I'm speaking to the spirit box here. Hey, Mo. don't want to say maybe my name or Becky's name, Kevin or Becky. Now we just want to see what's up, see why you're still kind of bothering them. As a parent. Now you're going to be quiet, you're going to be dick. Now you're going to hang out down here. Now if you want to move some shit, we got cameras set up upstairs, you can go turn that projector on. Guys hanging out down here looking at the lizards and fishies and such. You guys bored, is that all? Doing laundry, nothing? No? Yeah, we were here before. You seem to want to stop when we left. Being nice. Now I hear tell you're fucking around a little bit. What's up with that? Yeah, we'll go. Hey, now you know we're for real though, because we got hoodies. Paranormal company on it. What now? Huh? Soft ass bitches. What about now? You want to say anything up here? Hey, is it my name or Becky? Is it Kevin or Becky? I gotta tell you, you let me down here. A little ridiculous. That is the creepiest shit doll. Want to go to the front room or do you want to go upstairs? Well, we'll wrap up upstairs. What? Not making the projector go today? Come on, turn it on. Don't be a bitch. Yeah, I'm calling you out. Come on, turn it on. Make the projector go. Are you just soft? Is that you? Come on, say something. Say hi. Coming on upstairs, put your clothes on, you dirty whore ghost. Oh, that's cool. You hang out in here at all? got nothing to say. Do something. Come on. You're awfully quiet up here now. Are you scared of us? I mean, I would be. I'm an ugly looking son of a bitch.
You want to
leave? You say no? You want us to stay here? Well, why are you here? How about that? Because you're fucking dead, dude. Like, you can sit, like, you know, this isn't your house anymore. You gotta move the fuck on. I know it sucks, but, or you gotta be a better roommate. You know, you can't be, like, fucking with them while they're sleeping. That's just rude. Were you, like, rude as a live person? Are you just, like, an asshole? I mean, if you were, cool. We get along. It could be bros. Is that what you said? You want to be bros? You mean my dude? You know, a little fist bumpy bump? Come on, fist bump me. Touch me. Make me feel special. You're not a Catholic priest by chance, are you? Am I out of your age range? Can I see Kevin or Becky? You say you cannot do that? Why can't you say Kevin or Becky? Next room, then. How about this bathroom? This is a cool bathroom. Oh, shit, there's a shower in here? I didn't know. That's awesome. I mean, it's kind of small, but, like, this is an awesome little setup here. Probably better than whoever had it before. You probably have terrible taste if all you're doing is hanging out and talking to people. No? You're gonna have terrible taste? You get good taste? I don't think so.
Why are they locked on the outside of the door?
That's a valid question. What's with the deadbolt? What's going on here? Like, what's up? You like coming in here? Like, watching them while you sleep? While they sleep? I mean, are you sick? You little, like, night stalker? You have a problem, Bill and Sally here? I got the other motion right over there. Why don't you make that turn on? Or that one. Make that one turn on. Look, we're well away. We're well away from it. We can't do anything to it. Why don't you make that turn on? Come on. You can do it. It could be fun. We could all be friends with each other if you just, you know, want to show us where you are. Or speak to us of some kind.